damn. That was
good. Okay, change it.
Pull.
A little closer.
If you've got a good mount, you need to make sure you've got a good mount. Because I think you're just seeing what you're supposed to see, but it does not shoot.
Your eyes are a little higher. So you see the bird, your eyes are on the
pull.
Bird.
So
you
say, Don't mount your gun.
Not
your gun.
Got
no shell.
You gotta get your
dude, where, you close your other eye.
You're up and touch the bird. You go up and touch the bird. Okay?
What do you shoot? 28?
You do that. You can't look at the barrel. You will shoot the barrel.
See it? Touch the bottom, pull the trigger.
I know I pointed at you because, I know when you got it.
I think your mount's gone sideways on you. Mount it up again, no shell. I gotta take the time to do this.
It's pretty easy. Because most people think it's the easiest part of the
game. Down in here, stretch that neck out. Look as far forward as it'll go. Keep your left eye closed. Turn your nose in. Don't lean your head, turn your nose. Your nose. Come down just a little. Over.
No, it's not. You do it fine.
Okay. That's what your problem is. Your mount got cattywampus on you, so you got to really work on your mount.